Now let's actually just get into what the goals of the Great Reset really are. And we'll start by listening to the founder of the World Economic Forum, Klaus Schwab. We're going to listen to him actually talk about a little bit of the agenda here.
We have a choice to remain passive, which would lead to the amplification of many of the trends.